Question 2 of this exercise says there are 6 marbles in a box with numbers from 1 to 6 marked on each of them. What is the probability of drawing a marble with number 2? What is the probability of drawing a marble with number 5? So we know that the probability of an event to happen, that is PE, equals to number of favorable outcomes divided by total number of outcomes. So if we look into the first part, the number of favorable outcome is basically number 2, which is 1. So probability of an event to happen will be basically 1 divided by the total number of outcomes. So if we look into the total number of outcomes, so they are marked between 1 to 6. So it's basically 1 over 6. Now let's have a look into the second part. So the probability of drawing a marble with number 5. So the number of favorable outcome is basically 1, because there is one number, that is 5, divided by the total number of outcomes. So the total number of outcomes are basically 6, as there are 6 numbers.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.